A good move.
Oh, I didn't realize you guys are here. What's up, country? This is JC's World JC. I just realized that I found a very good movie that's being blocked in Malaysia. It's called Banglasia. This movie is about a people from other countries went to Malaysia work, illegal worker, and how do they save the country. But this movie is banned in Malaysia. And I'm supporting the movie for three reasons. For one reason. Is it because a lot of people on the internet said the movie got blocked? Is it because it's too realistic? I thought Malaysia is not a communist country. But I feel like we are going through that way. A lot of people in that country too. Because we're all from Asia. So I have some. And so I support it. Because I think people should know, actually, the people in that country should know actually what's happening in it. And I hope that the new government of Malaysia will quickly review that movie and then get it approved. And finally, I wish all of the people could go to the theater and watch it, even though I'm not a Malaysia people. But also wish that movie came to American, so with English subtitles I can watch it.